Hello everyone, this is Bloody Knight.
This is Night Fox.
And this is that new spick and span shiny StarCraft UI.
Woo!
Just download this, took me 16 minutes to reconfigure, took Joe 8 hours.
it took about 12.
Shout out to Night Fox right there.
Yay!
As you can see, they changed the interface quite a bit, right down to the friends and the new chat channel button. Now, whenever you want to do multiplayer, you just hit StarCraft. It's all right here. Single player is all right here. The arcade is a new showcase for custom games. It's got you up and coming. Spotlight.
Not sure if there's also quick nav options. It's got where you can hit F1, player. F2, and all that.
Of course, Blizzard's featuring their own game. It's got your top blade. It's got a new browsing list, so you can go by rating to how much it's played, to type of game. 130 pages, there's your search bar, it's like normal. There's a new chat to talk with other players about games that might be good.
Which you don't need to, because you could just watch our channel.
Yeah, because we're just that awesome. We find all the best games for you, you play them, you enjoy life. There's all these games, just games being made. Click one, there'll be a ready-made lobby. And of course, the Fun and Not that's been existing. Oh, but you can now play Fun and Not as party. Thank God. Not sure what Colossus versus Moonrock means. You got your bookmarks, recently played, and you're published. Got home. Got profile. Nothing. Nope. Well, I guess there's a new profile. Apparently, I'm now in gold. My highest career finish is apparently bronze. I've achieved that 6 times, but I'm now in gold. Yes. They've made one very, very glorious change to the UI, and that's whenever you're a Terran player, Tychus is no longer giving you a death stare of the ages behind your profile. It's now some awesome Marauder Marine. I'm going to just read arcade reviews. If you ever read an arcade game, they'll all be shown here. Achievements is the same page as it used to be, except with... just looks different. Beats of Strength. Ah, oh, silver, yes. Let everyone look at my terrible progress.
Look at mine. I had gold once. I was in gold once, and I was in top team silver, too.
Apparently I'm in gold. I don't know why I'm in gold. Wait.
I'm pretty sure it glitched.
Wait.
Anyway, we still need to decide what we are doing for today's shenanigans episode.
Oh yeah, we have shenanigans episode. Great.
The whole point of this was not about the UI.
The UI. Here's the new 2v2 UI. Same for all multiplayer. Go win 2v2, 2v2, 4v4, 2v4.
New races. What were you deciding to do? What are you gonna do with the mass hallucination?
I wanna do some ghost play. Although ghosts suck now, I wanna do it. Ghost to Infestor.
So, alright, so we're gonna go in as Terran and... No, we should do an all cloak. All cloak.
Ah, that would suck though.
What? I could go in as Protoss and do DTs.
Exactly.
Goes to DT. Total dick move.
You can do that. I'm gonna go Mass Infestor. We're gonna go Infestor DT. We've decided it. It's in.
Okay, today's episode is Infestor DT.
Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Catch that. 2v2. Honestly,
why? What were you going in?
Four shores.
Nice. Yeah, this is quite literally how our deciding for what we're doing for Bronze League Shenanigans happens.
I feel like making
you just
this
witnessed
well,
it.
I feel like doing this. Let's mash them together, and you'll hopefully end the win. The fact that we have 9 wins this season is completely because we don't play often.
Yeah, of course. Also, the reason we won 9 this season is because we do Bronze League Shenanigans.
As long as you're not going north, the north build, you'll win. You can go Mothership Baneling and still transition into victory.
Do Mothership Baneling, you can do 6 full DT, you can... What was the other one we did? Banshee Void,
Banshee... No, it was Banshee... Was it Banshee Void? No, it was Banshee...
We did something.
God.
Well, people can come... We'll find out after we get done with this game, but... Yeah, if you've ever watched any of our videos...
They haven't, Joe.
I know. It's sad.
Why won't you watch our videos?
Please.
We'll love you forever. Shout out to
Nightbeard. You'll be our number one fan. You'll get privileges.
You'll get privileges. We'll just say hi to you at the beginning of every day like we do every daily. Yeah! While we're waiting for Joe to download.
Well, I can shout out your name every video.
I'm gonna look at this button. Look at all my showcase achievements. Oh, it's so good. Oh.
What, my achievements?
I've only had 300 career games. I've only played 32 games this season.
You have?
Yeah, I played more than that. I really got my StarCraft now.
I wonder how many games I played this season. Probably 9. No.
Oh, people actually in general chat again. Oh, yay. They changed the channels apparently.
So I guess we still like. Yep.
I wish I was playing WoW, or at least had it.
My career. What is my career summary? Summary. I touch this, I'm a citizen.
Offering cheap coaching and account leveling, but we're streaming as well. teamliquid.net/video/stream/Talma. Message me if interested.
I've played 14 games this season. And my total career games is 169.
Nice.
Most played modes, V2.
My total career game is 324. Most played 1v1.
You realize I gave up on ladder after I got kicked out of gold.
Oh, just go ladder. Stop being such a pansy.
But I'm terrible at it. Bronze League Shenanigans is evidence of that. Except somehow we win.
I can't remember what it is from WoW. It's like Thunder Fury plus Blade of the Windseeker, I think.
Hey, I'm finally ready for the game.
Oh, I was about to tell. Oh, okay.
You know, I don't think we intended for that to be in the video, but oh well. Really long download wait.
Yeah, it was a download. Into game number one. Kieran and 612 versus Nightbox and Bloody Knight. Zergtoss. We can't win this. We're gonna get 6 full DT rush.
Or we could counter 6 full DT rush.
The good news is, if the DT rush, I got fucking investors.
Or we could counter cannon rush.
Oh, dude, I love this map.
What they're gonna do.
Just from looking at this, I love this map.
Cannon rush. Hey, we did one of our Bronze League shenanigans on this map.
No, we have not. We have not.
Yeah, we did.
No, we didn't.
It was Roach Void Ray.
I remember now. Yes, we did.
It was
Roach Ray. I don't know. It's a type of bug killer. It burns it with the power of the prismatic.
Wow, Great Britain won. And that. Okay.
Joe, get on StarCraft. Screw the Olympics. That was not interesting. None of our viewers want to hear about the Olympics.
That is true. We are here for StarCraft and not the Olympics. Where's my remote? I can't reach it.
I gotta throw my phone on my bed. Where's my phone?
I can reach my Mountain Dew bottle.
Cool. You can reach a beer bottle.
Mountain Dew. Oh. I'm not 21 yet.
So.
And I don't want to advertise beer drinking to our young viewers.
What is with my loading speed today? Yeah, our younger viewers. Pretty sure our viewing range is females 80 to 100 years old. 80% sure on that. That sound you hear in the background? That's my chair. It's my chair.
No, it's going to be so funny if we actually get views and people watch our older videos.
God, you guys used to suck. You guys still suck. Why are we watching this? Joe! Load up. Why is everyone like? I like Zerg's portrait picture. So I say we take out Protoss first.
Yep, okay. DT Infestor. What will this transition into, I wonder?
I'll have a shit ton of gas. So I'll probably
the last time we did this, we did Buzz Staneling.
I'll probably go Roach Mita.
Okay, my wall is being stupid. Okay. Plugged in. Oh my god, my graphics are on high. Oh, this is bad.
Why are your graphics on high?
This is bad. Oh god.
Oh no. What did you do?
apparently I did change my graphics.
We require more.
Why are your graphics on hard?
We require more.
I don't know.
Good luck, I thought I love you.
Have my children here.
Oh, it's an ally ship.
Grab the ledge. Oh no. I'll say this though, the game looks good.
You have no idea. I did change my graphics back. Well, I got the creep moving and all that, but it doesn't look right.
It looks good.
I remember it lowered mine, I had to remake it, but.
Options. God, quick, find shaders. Where's the shaders? Shadows, medium. Shadows should not be medium. Shaders should not be on at all. Shaders needs to be low. Except. Quick!
That might have not been the best thing.
Am I DCing?
Yeah, you're DCing. Your mile changes.
Wait.
Be back.
Maybe.
Nope.
Oh crap, Alex.
This is Bronze League Shenanigans. We're being freaking canyon.
There we go. Got it. We got it. Ha! Huh. Yay! Everything's back to normal. I should not die now.
We require more men.
Although I selected about 4 probes while I was waiting, apparently.
I'm gonna rush Queen because I'm pretty sure I'm about to correct possibly.
I have a lot of money right now.
Is that good or bad?
I have both. I have to just keep reminding myself what I'm doing as a build.
I got no gold in my base. No queen yet though. Oh, have a queen out soon. Quickly, Overlord. Kill it.
You know, it looked very impressive with the shaders on. But we would have lost horribly.
Go, Overlord, go! Go! Chase him down!
Alex, for a little bit, I got to experience what you see. And what our viewers get to see because you're the one recording.
Yeah! Guys, let me control shift F here. Look at this action. Probably should stop this game really annoying. I have dealt damage.
Oh, God, it's still laggy. It's so laggy.
Spawn more overlords.
I am so sorry. The lag.
You're fine.
No, it's not, Alex. How else are we supposed to win? Other than just being complete and total jerks.
Spawn more overlords.
I haven't scouted. Have you scouted?
Nope. You get a stalker on the way or something. You got an overlord coming to your base. It'd be nice if we can kill it.
Yeah, I'll get a stalker. Okay, that's your overlord.
We seem to understand.
I like seeing the great overlord chase going on in the bottom there.
He's still following, that's right. You got the stalker almost now? Okay, halfway. You should have time. It's faster anyways.
Oh, wait, no. Head up there.
Pretty sure I don't want to do this, but I'm going to drone. God, we didn't scout at all. This could be terrible. What you taking me for?
Stalker! No, he's running away! Quick, get down there, Stalker!
I got this. My queen will run defense. No, I want the kill. Go, queen, go. Go, queen, go. Dang it.
First blood.
I got infestors coming out soon.
I got first blood.
Good job, Joe.
Alright, Dark Shrine. going down.
We really should.
How did I get Dark Shrine that fast with all the lag? Wait, no, it's 6 minutes in. Okay, it's typical. Except there's no sign of them yet at 7 minutes.
Yeah, that's why I'm getting some zergings out. Snare just some quick scout.
Yeah, I'm gonna make some stalkers and some zealots.
I don't have anything out. I'm putting complete faith in such a build.
Hold position, zealot, to keep any zerglings from coming in. I just got warp gate finished.
We require more Vespin gas.
Lag.
Okay, we got some zergs and rookies at the front. No expansion from Zerg, as far as I know. Spine crawler was born.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's probably two.
Okay, so we didn't get six fooled. So.
The build is something right there. Didn't get time to click on it.
Building where? I'm gonna probably guess. If anything, it might be Mulisks.
I'm thinking eBay. I didn't see a spec, not a spire. Is it?
No, it's. Yeah, you're right. It's not. It's not large enough to be. It's too large to be a spire. I like how we act like we know what we're talking about.
Well, Joe, for casting a game, that was much false logic than you think possible.
You realize we're playing in Bronze League, we're not supposed to know anything.
False logic! Shut up. Obey me.
I have Dark Shrine done so I can get DTs out. Where are your infestors, Alex?
I got three of them up here. Four joys. That is the worst possible thing right now. Oh shit.
Shit. Oh, that's it.
No, it's not. Get some stalkers. I'm on my way with infestors.
Archons.
Uh-oh. I stopped the roaches. I'm doing what I can.
Archons. Go, you're my last hope. Nope, that's it. Well, I don't think we should post this video.
Oh, we're posting it. Give me a second. Oh, come on, go. Give me your guess. Give me all your guess.
I'll give you everything because I can't build anything now.
Get a worker out. Get a worker out. Just mushroom from a base. Quickly. Give me your workers. Give me your workers.
I can't get the workers up. Oh, wait. Yeah, I could.
Oh shoot.
I just gave you all my money though.
Come on.
Quick, run to the base, run!
I don't have enough overlords!
Run, probes, run!
Go! Oh, they killed my position.
All I have is probes. I have one warp gate that I can't build anything from. And now, no warp gate. Or pylons. Or money.
Damn it!
I sent you 4 gas. So we got roached Void Ray, which is kind of like what happened
really
to us.
We really should have seen it coming. We really should have. Mr. GG.
Well, this happened to us, Alex. Or we did this, so. Here, quick, my probes give you minerals. Nope, they can't. All I have is in a simulator.
We require more Vespin gas.
Oh.
Alex, unless you can get me 400 minerals. All I will have is in a simulator.
I'm under attack.
The roaches are following your drones, by the way.
No!
Do you have 400 minerals?
The hive cluster is under attack.
Crap. He has his probe following my probes. No! Crap, my probes are trapped. Break, put a nexus down.
No! There's only one thing you can do in this type of situation.
Our drones are under attack.
Does he only have 3 void rays left?
Yeah, but he also has his entire base.
So you're gonna throw down as many asteroids as possible?
Yes, right next to each other.
Our forces are under attack.
This works perfectly. Whereas I'm gonna hide my my expansion's gonna die.
The hive cluster is under attack.
Two void rays.
The hive cluster is under attack.
Stop attacking the hive cluster, you idiot.
Alex, I almost have an expansion.
I don't care, this is the most immature thing I could be doing.
Oh, there's none of the roaches here.
The game must Alex. Go on.
Oh no, they found it!
No! No! Oh. Why? Jojo, the fish, cancel! No!
Wait, deposit minerals! Deposit the minerals!
Deposit off the cow! Thank you, Joe!
Hey, Alex, have 15 minerals.
Oh, they're attacking all my refineries! No!
I have won a simulator.
Joe, we've won.
Yes. Unfortunately, I have nothing.
Don't worry, Joe.
I have nothing. Alex,
no, no, creeps. Go, 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 get them, get them, get them.
Make control so I can spread your creep.
Get them out.
Unacceptable command.
Wait, they left all those refineries back here too. What's with them leaving my house? No! Go! Burrow! Burrow! Hell! Everyone burrow!
Hell, can you give me control so I can creep spread for you?
The hive cluster.
This is the most rebellious creep tumor in existence. Why do they keep leaving the freaking gas things? For all they know, we have a base all the way up in the corner to protect the thing we're being.
Well, we kinda do. We have an really good.
The hive cluster is under attack.
Absolutely spelled entirely wrong? Yes.
The hive cluster is under attack.
You know, if we would have gone standard, I'm pretty sure we would have raped them. Based on how much they attacked us with.
The hive cluster is under attack.
Oh dude, we would have freaking destroyed them. Overlord, what? Quickly.
But my Alex, this is Bronze League Shenanigans. What's the point of going standard? Nobody ever watches our standard videos though.
Yeah, they do when our first one was distributed.
Well, yeah, that's because we shared it on Facebook.
You shared it on Facebook. I was actually sad about sending it on Facebook. Because all of my videos suck.
Zerg exactly, and hope.
Zerg, no one thing.
Yet somehow terrible videos also get views.
You know what the bad part is? I still got 30,000 score. We lost awesome. Points, yo. No.
What was my score? Probably less.
That was Bronze League Shenanigans.
Losing. Episode, we lost count.
Episode 6? I don't know, 5.
I don't know.
6.
Bye!
6. Bye, everybody!